Bosh looks on some sort of get together. What's the occasion? Hey, this is for the trial the white rabbits were talking about. Alice, do you understand the charges against you? Of course not. I've done nothing wrong. In ignorance, dear. You are charged with aiding the creatures called Heartless who threaten my kingdom. Fiddlesticks, where's that evidence? The evidence is... I forgot that's the evidence! Because you, Alice, are the one who stole my memory. We can't rid the kingdom of Heartless until we get Her Majesty's memory back. This is a serious crime. This is so unfair. So what if you're a queen? Don't blame me just because you can't remember things. Such insolence. You're talking to the Queen of Hearts! And to think I might have let you go had you apologized straight away. Oh, the brazen thief. Who's the brazen one? That two different ways, don't know why. Brazen, brazen. Sora. Court has reached the verdict. Off with her head! Hold it! The trial is a farce. You should investigate before you arrest innocent people. What is the meaning of this? How dare you suggest Alice didn't steal my memory? I suppose you know who the real culprit is then. Speak, or it's off with all your heads! Now out with it. Who's the thief? I'm the thief. Say that again? Bosh, really? Of course not, but what else am I supposed to say? This is really screwy, Sora. Guards, seize them all! Oh dear. I'd say like the battle themes in like this when you enter a battle. You've got that real Final Fantasy vibe to it. I think it's because like in the original, obviously all the battles take place on the map that you're on, whereas this kind of like cuts away to like a fight scene. It's got more of that Final Fantasy feel to it, which is quite nice. I quite like that. Goofy smash. Gotta remember as well that it's not just attacking cards that I can use to do card breaks. I can also use like my inventory cards to
heal.
No. I was going for the heel. Well, there goes my no continue trophy. I'm sure there probably is one in the trophy list, as with the original. I like being so, I like trying to be really patient with my plays. It's just like that whole thing of like not playing so quickly and rushing in. Trying to take my time a little bit more and like paying more attention to what cards like the enemy opponents are playing. You're all good, Hypes. You're all good.
Heal. Freeze. Freeze.
Yeah. Are you for real? Wow. I mean, I say, like, take my time a little bit more, but geez. I think it's definitely a better strategy.
One of my best cards there. Poor play by me. The cards because I incorrectly played.
Ha! I have to say though, it's like pretty brutal in place, the fact that you can, like, yeah, you try and get your heal off and it doesn't go off because it gets card broken. That's pretty brutal. Jeez. Game ain't messing around. Rebuild the deck. I don't know like how in some instances you're meant to like react quick enough to like break their cards. It's just... Oh. And then to get card broken, like I said, when you're trying to heal, it's just brutal. The hearts definitely seem like more deadly than the spades. Fuck. Alright, I've got to heal off this time. Again. I don't know what else to do. I mean, this is, yeah. This is only like the freaking first fight of this area. As well, this is crazy. I'm gonna like put the special items at the start of the deck. Increase the value of your cards by one. Let's have a see if we can do any better with deck two, I guess. I'm gonna save just so I don't have to rebuild that deck. This is the doozy. For sure.
Yeah.
I think that works a little bit better, like having the lower cards at the start of the deck. But yeah, I'm just kind of like waiting and waiting and waiting for them to like do something. You know, I didn't mean to do that, but that kind of worked pretty well. I think I'm going to start using combos a bit more. Things are happening. Okay, combos are the answer. No worries, Doctorus, it's fine. I'm like deep in concentration at the minute anyway. As you're How's GTA going anyway? How's your playthrough going? Yeah, combos definitely help and get us out of a bind, it seems. Finish story mode? Nice. Let's have a bit more HP. Whew. Where's Alice? Looks like she escaped. Perhaps she did, but you won't. Yeah, I think that's the best like way to do heists. I think we've been trumped. I just never got enough people like together at the same time, the same place to be able to do them, unfortunately. Yeah, they can be quite the public lobbies can be quite the experience.
Yeah.
Okay, where are we going? Let's check out the world map. Key of Guidance, so where can we use that? Can't use that here, I don't think, can we? So I think we're gonna have to go straight forward. Yep. All right, let's go to cards are more effective. Let's go to the Moogle shop. See what the Moogle shop's all around about, right? Be a good adventure. HP orbs don't seem to like bring back my like restore my HP too much. I don't know what's going on with there. Moogle shop is a Moogle establishment where you can trade in cards. Exchange cards you don't need anymore for Moogle points. Save up enough points and you can trade them in for a new card pack. You can get a free card pack the first time you visit the Moogle shop. Here's a card pack for you, Koopo. Nice lady look. Buy some card packs before you go. Sure. Feel like Snipes now. I think Napaz is here, but feel like Snipes and just buying up all the cards. Ooh, nice. We got another Simba. I assume this is like all the ones that aren't in my deck, right? We're not going to get a lot for them. All right, but at least we know now what the Moogle points are for. Which is really cool. So that means now we can like build a better deck, hopefully. So if we take out like some of these like lower cards, well, they're in like two different categories. It's weird. Right on the bubble there with Another 5. Um, 55. Yikes. We need some more CP. Okay, it doesn't matter which way we go here. I don't think it does. So let's go straight ahead here. And let's go for a where many heartless appear. This could be a mistake. This could be a big mistake. Will actually do anything there. We get in there with combos. We're getting the grips. Doesn't matter that it's taken us, you know, 2.5 hours of game time to get here. We're here nonetheless. That is the main thing.
Courage!
Tell you what, Simba is coming in clutch for me right now. Hi, Doctress. No worries. Have a good one, my friends. Hope to catch you next time. I don't believe I can get up here. I'll definitely look at take a look, because it's I love my racing game stuff, so definitely one that I'll be interested to have a look at. Didn't want you to attack him then. Kind of wanted you to like do the large body. When the friends cards are bouncing around, because you can use them as like a start and build starting build up for your combo, and it doesn't really affect the cards in your deck. So yeah, not like it. Oh, I can get up here. A bit of a rubbish combo build, if I'm honest. I just literally saw that he was left on his own and kind of like added the three cards to the combo. But I mean, it worked, so. Kingdom key. Oh, I wanted to do the large body again. Move the I got confused. I got confused and my controls were back. I was like, what?
Courage.
That was insane. I was a bit like, eh? Courage. At least we're kind of like... got a good strategy now and like a good game plan. Yeah. Now that I kind of like understand a little bit more what I'm doing, it's definitely becoming a little bit easier. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's still pretty challenging. But I'm getting there. I think you just need to give it that like little bit of time to kind of understand and work out how to how it all works and different bits and pieces. Got the original on your emulator. Oh, I went over. I can go one better than your emulator. I've got an actual Game Boy Advance sat right behind me. Ah, that was a dumb thing to do. Lost my heal card now. Yeah, I saw my chair. I've got a green screen that attaches to my chair, and I always forget about that. But thanks for calling that out, Hypes. Appreciate that. Power. I don't know what Pluto's ability is. That's that was a bit weird. Okay, I wasn't really paying attention. What I was like, just I kind of like called him in, and then I was just expecting him to do something. I was like, "What are you doing?" Thank you.
I think Donald just kind of like play, does like random magic. I get him, it seems like he does anyway. It's quite good as well that you can build a combo, but you don't have to use it straight away. We need... Okay, we don't have a way to open that door just yet then. Let's check out the world map. So, yeah, we can't go straight ahead. So I guess we go backwards and then left. I know we don't have to do all these battles, but I kind of feel like if you're being... rust into a battle. Most of it. If there was ever a case of like abusing a single card, me and this Simba card are just, yeah, ridiculous right now. Oh dear. It's kind of like, okay, I found a good setup that works, so let's abuse it. Watch like distance as well to enemies. Combos as well, like the character combos. Bottomless darkness, that sounds like a interesting card. Yeah. All right, so almost out of time. So I think what I'm going to have to do is we're going to backtrack slightly. We're going to head out back to the lobby. And this is where we will call it for tonight. So yeah, about 3 hours in, not quite 3 hours in. And yeah, we're finally starting to kind of get some sort of understanding and grip on the game, which is about time. So yeah, really excited and looking forward to getting into next week's episode and continuing on with it. As always, we're going to throw a raid over to Marsh, who is playing Final Fantasy VII. He's doing the new threat mod right now, which is quite an interesting mod. So we'll throw a raid over to Marsh. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. I really do appreciate it. And yeah, until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Take care, stay safe. Happy gaming. Bye, guys.